track again and making our way up towards Donner Summit. We just went through Colfax, got the diesel helping a little bit, having a great time. Well, this has just been an absolutely exciting day so far, and it is amazing on literally the tens of thousands of people that have turned out to watch this magnificent train go by. We are went through Colfax, thousands of people cheering and waving, even though they had to wait 3 hours for the train. Just ecstatic to see it. And now we are rounding around Cape Horn, and which is looking down to the American River Canyon. So let's go ahead and take a look.